वेलकम टू NPTEL NOC कोर्स एंड इंट्रोडक्टरी कोर्स ऑन पॉइंट्स टोपोलॉजी पार्ट वन. सो दैट शुड ऑल्सो टेल यू दैट देर इज ए पार्ट टू ऑल्सो प्लैंड एंड दैट इज ट्रू. सो आई एम अनंत आर शास्त्री, रिटायर्ड एमेरिटस फेलो फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स IIT बॉम्बे. I am well supported by my team members, Professor Ankom Tikeng Singh from Nehu, Shillong.
Hello everyone, I am A. Tikeng Singh. I am from Nehu, Shillong.
And Professor Ardelan Bhopang, again Nehu, Shillong.
Hello everyone, I am Ardelan Mary Bhopang.
Omkar Javadekar from IIT Bombay.
Hello everyone, I am Omkar Javadekar from IIT Bombay and I welcome you to this course.
Souvik Mandal from ISI Bangalore.
Hello everyone, I am from ISI Bangalore and
Vinay Sipani, IIT Madras.
Hello all, this is Vinay Sipani. If you have any questions or queries or any doubts, feel free to ask us.
Thank you all. I should first of all thank NPTEL portal as well as the staffs from whom I have got this very nice opportunity to speak to you people. And also it was a very enjoyable experience to work with NPTEL staff here at IIT Bombay. So thank you all for that. And now let me tell you about this course in general and how to cope up with this course when you want to study this course. Okay, so this course is open to everybody who wants to learn is welcome. It comes in two parts. As I told you, this part is part one that will be presented right now in this semester. The first part requires a little bit of mathematical maturity and a taste for abstract mathematics. Apart from some basic calculus, we assume that the participants are exposed to a certain amount of real analysis, some linear algebra, and a little bit of group theory. If we need any special or specific results from these areas, we shall be very happy to recall them, okay, during the course. If we feel all students above the BSc or BTEC level should be able to successfully and beneficially do this part of the course. So of course they should be knowing their calculus and some basic things, that's all. So it goes without saying that we assume that the participants for the second part would have already attended this first part or would have acquired this much of knowledge from somewhere else. So part one is more or less compulsory. For part two, we will not have any patience or anything to do with people who don't know the part one course in the part two course. Okay, so that is what the general plan is. Now the course is divided into 60 modules of approximately 30 minutes each. We expect the learners will be able to cope up with 5 such modules every week. Okay, that is like 2.5 hours of lecture courses. Okay, an important aspect of all mathematical studies is to keep up the continuity. If you do leave something in between, it's most likely that you will have difficulty in understanding the later part of the course. In order to help the students with this aspect, we will have a discussion portal. This is available for all NPTEL courses, in which all participants can raise any kind of queries regarding the course and whatever help they want and so on. A team of TAs will be constantly looking into these queries and responding to them. Along with this, especially for this course, there is a possibility of number of pre-planned live interactions directly with me as well as some of the TAs. We will have one such meeting right in the second week of whenever the course begins, okay? The subsequent meeting will depend upon the response we get in terms of attendance as well as how actively you participate in the interaction. So please make use of these facilities, you know, to the best of your abilities. So we hope to make this course a joyful learning experience. I once again welcome all of you to this course. Thank you.